gone off to? Have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought. Goodness me. To think there'd be a lake so deep within these catacombs. What a relief. I knew that Horace was alive and wouldn't stray far. Thank you. We are both in your debt. This hardly expresses my gratitude, but it'll have to do for now. Please take it, and may the flames guide your way. I will soon head to the lake. Thank you. We are both in your debt. May the flames guide your way.
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers, vile bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies, fearsome invaders to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude. If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Welcome home, passionate one. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from...
Valley all in a day's work. If the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find? divine choice. I am Grey Rather the Thief. What I bring back will be worthy of that name. I am Grey Rather the Thief.
Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Till we meet again.
Unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides. I cannot comprehend this myself, let alone teach it to you. It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp, and nearly everywhere else too. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow could begin to understand this. Do not be gone for long.
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horus. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We'll have our reasons, don't we? Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way. Ah, you are brave.
Thank you. Ah!